I mean, when was the last time you went to Stillwater?
I saw that episode and I was really surprised to see what they were, you know, I was like, are they talking Stillwater, Pennsylvania?
76.
They being the characters from NCIS, and yes, they are talking about Stillwater, Pennsylvania.
Primarily known for the mine, but only slightly less well known as the birthplace of one Leroy Jethro Gibbs.
Gibbs, the show's lead character, played by actor Mark Harmon, grew up in Stillwater. It's a tiny borough of about 200 people nestled in the northern part of Columbia County. It's also the hometown of John Klein.
Do you know any Gibbs that live in Stillwater?
No.
Never heard of the Gibbs family?
No.
The owner of Klein's Garage off Route 487 in Stillwater, John Klein has lived in the borough his entire life. Although the 80-year-old may have never heard of his hometown's most famous fictional resident, he's still interested in the show for its familiar connections.
Look, Bo.
From the regional area code to a local address.
For NCIS fans looking for 232 Old Tioga Turnpike, you're out of luck. This is the closest we could find. It's 237. But that's because the bulk of the show was shot in California. But that doesn't stop them from having several Columbia County references.
Yep.
You see the newspaper he's reading there?
Yeah, Press Center, probably.
I showed clips of the show to Jesse Young Sr. and his son Jesse Jr. In addition to the newspaper, the father-son duo at Young's Automotive also recognized local landmarks like the former Stillwater train station and the general store. But they did notice one discrepancy.
Stillwater is a small town in Pennsylvania, coal country.
Do you describe Stillwater as coal country or more farming, more agricultural?
Yep.
That slight detail aside, it didn't dampen the excitement for tonight's season finale as Gibbs returns to his hometown. He'd even be happy to provide his transportation.
Yeah, I'm going to watch it. Yeah. Maybe they could come down and buy a car off of me.
In Stillwater, Columbia County, Tim Kelschner, Eyewitness News.